across the rest of the room. The light. In the Twilight Zone, you have some pretty odd natural occurrences that won't happen in the rest of the cave. Mostly, we'll find animals in here that wouldn't be in a cave normally. I said normally a lot, that's my bad. But raccoons will come into here, deer will come into here, even snakes. Snakes will even crawl up on the stalactites right there and catch bats trying to fly for dinner.
Interesting.
So that'd be a really cool thing to see. But I've never seen it though. And because these animals can get in here, many of our natural cave animals you normally find won't be in these sort of areas. So, very interesting part right here. Also, do you see those water droplets, the really shiny ones all over there? We call those cave diamonds. Not only do they look like diamonds, but they are also feel like diamonds once you see them, because that normally means an exit or an opening to the cave is nearby.